ang surprising dun is kung ano yung power niya in the morning. Siyempre, of course, in the afternoon, sa tagal na ano, tirika ng araw, that was Feb o ano, so mainit yan eh, di ba? So, nag-expect kami na medyo mag-lose daw ng konti ang power, or baka mag-drag ng konti ang clutch, and so on. Pero hindi eh, up to late night, tumatakbo kami, up to 8 PM yata, wala nangyari. At saka hindi yun yung easy driving ah. It was a race, so palit-palit lang ng driver. So yeah, it did surprise us.